just got here to Florida, and so we're excited about being in the area, and the best way to learn the area is to come out and do runs. So this is my 9th run of the year, and I actually signed up for the run before I got pregnant, and my Halloween costume. So I'm trying to be theatrical, but I'm also trying to have a good time. I love to see the big crowd.
Participants get checked in and grab their t-shirts, belts, and 3 flags and head over to Makeup, where makeup artists bring zombies to life.
I started getting involved with the 5K zombie group that does the runs from their first run probably 4 or 5 years ago in Dade City, and I've been just pretty much running with them most of the time. A lot of the makeup that I work with, I do a lot of build-on work, which is not using like latex appliances like this, which are kind of just like put on in latex. A lot of my work is like fresh. Like I look at faces and go for originality.
After their makeovers, our new zombies head over to the blood splatter station, where they put the final touches on their zombie personas. Adequately covered in ooh and goo and gore, our zombies and our runners all head over to join in on the warm-up dance. Dancing, our zombies are sent off into the woods 10 minutes ahead of the runners to take up hiding places along the trail. From there, they hope to snag the flags from the belts of our cautious runners.
Give him a big hand. Good job.
The entire track takes 30 to 45 minutes to finish, and as you can see, everyone makes it home safe, including our zombies.
Good job, guys. Good job. Good job, let's go!
former USF grad. I graduated with my bachelor's in biology.
I have a bachelor's in biology.
And we came out to the zombie realm today to do something fun. We're at Halloween. Great 5K. Great zombies out there. Awesome costumes.
We're running on fire.
Yes. Very, very tired. But
good job, guys.
Day.
Good job.
Perfect morning. Nice and cool outside. Started off at 70 degrees, so that was helpful.
Castle East, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes.
Yes, I got it. I got it.